If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.
Oppo F3. I just tell you the specifications and overlook for this mobile. Here we have a back camera with flash. Coming to here, SIM insert button and power on off button. Coming to this side, here we have a charging port, speakers and headset port and fingerprint scanner. Here we have volume records and front camera with flash and sensors. You may see here. I just tell you the specifications for this mobile. I just unlock this mobile. I just opened the settings for this mobile. This is a 5.5 inch display with 1080x1920. It's a full HD resolution. I just opened the model number. You can see here the device name is Oppo F3. Model number and RAM, processor. You can see everything for this mobile. And coming to the secondary camera shooter, it's a primary camera. It's 13 megapixel shooter and 4GB RAM with battery backup is 3200 mAh. Just open here. And coming to the mobile weight is 153 grams, and it's a dual SIM. You can use nano SIM only for this mobile. And mobile size is 5.5 inch display. Coming to the PPI, pixel density is 401, and we have a multi-touch option for this mobile, and Android version is 6.0. Coming to the processor, it's a octa-core processor, 1.5 GHz. Internal memory is 64 GB. We can extendable up to 256 GB by using micro SD card, and it's a 4GB mobile, 4GB RAM. You can see here, I am taking so many pics for this review. And this is a 13 megapixel shooter. It's a primary camera, and secondary camera is 16 megapixel shooter. We have a dual camera for this mobile. This is a 16 megapixel shooter. You may see here, this is a front camera I have taken from this. It's a selfie expert Oppo F3. You can see here, we have seeing so many details in the face. Yeah, this is Oppo F3. Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. I just tell you the specification and overlook. Here we have a back camera with flash, and coming to this side, here we have a front camera with flash also, and here we have a volume records, and we can't see here. It's a black phone, and here we have a power on off button. Coming to this side, here we have a charging port and headset port and speakers. Here we have a back camera with flash, and I just opened the settings for this mobile, and I just tell you the specifications for this mobile. I just opened them about the settings for this mobile. You can see here, I just opened the about the device, and you may see here the model number and software information. I just tell you the specification for this mobile. It's a 6.2 inch display, and resolution is 1440x2960 pixels, and it's a 12 megapixel shooter and 4GB RAM. Battery backup is 3500 mAh. Just open the settings for this camera. We have a more options for this camera. And coming to the mobile weight is 173 grams, and it will support nano SIM. Here we have a dual SIM and single SIM also for this mobile. And coming to the mobile, here we have a multi-touch option also. And coming to the glass protection, it's a Gorilla Glass, and we have a 3D touch option also. Home button only for 3D touch, for only home button, and also on display also we can touch for this mobile. And coming to the processor, it's a octa-core processor. It's 2.3 GHz. it's not 4.0, it's a 2.3 gigahertz. And coming to the OS, it's a 7.0 OS, Android version 7.0. You can see here the pic I have taken. Coming to the internal memory, it's a 64 GB with 4 GB RAM. We have a card slot also. By using micro SD card, we can upgradable up to 256 GB. And coming to the front camera, it's a 8 MP shooter, and primary camera is 12 MP shooter. This is Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus mobile. It's a 6.2 inch display.
If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.